What's up, Rumors? Welcome to the next installment of the Tune Rag Sessions. Today, I have some of the lads from Stage Society. Guys, how's it hanging?
Yeah, we're all good, man. Thanks for having us.
Awesome.
Thanks for having us, guys.
Sweet. And all the way to Justin.
Yeah.
Right, guys, I'm going to jump straight into this. Stage Society has been around for quite a few years, to say the least, but in the last year or two, you guys have really shot out and are doing a hell of a lot more than what was expected back then, and have become quite successful. What do you guys attribute to that success?
Well, I think, you know, we're trying to be painfully consistent in just being original.
Yeah.
You know, we're trying to do new things that, you know, challenging ourselves in terms of music, firstly.
Yeah.
We don't want to restrict ourselves and be one-dimensional and this is the only thing we're going to play. We try and do the bubblegum stuff. We try and do the heavier stuff, the rock stuff. I mean, you guys know that.
Of course.
So, yeah, and I think that's pretty much on the music side, and just bringing Mike in the band.
Okay.
You doing all the PR side of things and getting us, being our booking agent. At the end
Ooh, fancy.
Mikey.
I do try.
So it looked like Justin Bieber. Yeah, shave it.
So that's it, really. That's it. It's just sort of, just keep our formula. We're not trying to be like anybody else. We're just trying to do it our way.
Yeah, you know? Fair enough.
No, I mean, I think one thing is that we don't stick to one genre as well in terms of the shows that we play as well. I mean, we play with anyone, really. Yeah. like really anyone. No, I mean, you know, it's something like I believe in cross genre shows heavily,
yeah.
And we luckily everyone in the band believes in that, so I think that has helped us a lot in, you know, getting out to people who would not normally be exposed to this type of rock music that we do play.
Mm. Playing with the metal bands.
Yeah, I mean, we went to Bloom recently, and we were like the furthest thing from metal on that lineup. It was fantastic.
It was like just all metal bands, and we were the only pop band. So it's pretty cool.
We still drink them under the table.
Yes, we were the last band standing.
Well done. That's
with all of them. It was fantastic.
Well, you guys have found out recently that you guys are playing Oppy again. Firstly, congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you.
And secondly, is there anything special or different you guys will be doing at Oppy?
That's why Justin's here. Here we go, Justin. What will we be doing?
Making a hell of a lot of noise and hopefully not being electrocuted on stage. I think the set's going to be a hell of electric. I've heard some of the new stuff that these guys are putting out. And I think they were saying that they've got something like 7 or 8 guitar tracks on one song. So jeez. I'm coming in on guitar for those songs and maybe a couple of the older material as well. But that's going to be a lot of fun as well. So.
Oh, awesome. Well, I'll definitely make sure to watch you guys because I will be there throwing my undies in the air.
Yes. Awesome.
And I know you guys have a bit of a road trip coming up in the next day or two. Where are you guys off to?
Yeah, we're off to Strab, Mozambique. We've been looking forward to this one for a while now. I think it's also like a holiday getaway gig kind of thing for us. Yeah,
that's cute.
Yeah, it's awesome. All cuddly and fuzzy, isn't it?
You just make Mike sleep outside.
Wait, Mike is sleeping outside.
It's one of those festivals which I think is, I mean, it's in its 10th year now, and I still don't think a lot of people know about it, to be completely honest. It's huge. It's a boutique festival, if you call it that. I mean, only like, I think it caters for like 1,015 people.
Oh, it's nice.
Which is great. And I mean, Pietri went up early. Mashan's going before us, and Cliff and I are driving through. We're the last to get there. And we're really looking forward to it because it's going to be all our first time in Mozambique. And it's, you know, I mean, it's nice that we're playing our first overseas trip. even though it's only 30 k's from the border. But now we're an international touring band, which is great for the CV.
Then after that, what has State Society got planned for the humans out there?
Yeah, I mean, after that, we're going to be doing a few shows before Kopi, and then we are actually about, I would say, what, like 3/4 way through the album?
Nice.
Yeah,
we're
going to be finishing up the album at Anti-Motion with Dave Graefler, and then after that, it's going to be, you know, the album launch shows, there'll be merchandise, there'll be videos, and, you know, all the usual shit. We'll get you a shirt, don't worry, if that's what you want. So,
okay. Well, guys, it's been a pleasure having you guys here. Thank you for stopping past. You
as
guys
always. Must
travel safely. I want to end off with one last question. I don't know if you guys know this out there, but these guys live all over Gauteng, and they may travel far for practices and shows, and I have a lot of respect for them for doing that. So, but my question is, out of the entire band, who bitches the most about the traveling?
Cliff.
What? What? I bitch the most about the traveling. I actually don't think any of us bitch the most about the traveling. No, actually, yeah, none of us actually bitch and moan about the traveling. I think we understand that, you know, for us to be a band, there's a certain amount of travel involved.
Of course.
And we all budget monthly and so on, you know how it goes, and put the time in. And we just know that band practice time, and we go and drive through to Western area. I mean, Mark is from Pretoria, and then I'm from Joburg, and we rehearse in Western area where Mashant is at. And we've got Pietri coming through from Sasselburg.
Justin from Joburg as well.
Yeah, and Justin from Joburg as well. So
that's a lot of traveling, and I really respect your guys' commitment to that, man. So props on to you.
Thanks,
but guys, thank you so much. Good luck for Strab with everything. I look forward to seeing your sets at Oppy. Look forward to seeing Justin on stage with you guys.
Yeah, really.
That's going to be epic. Yes.
Really excited for that one.
So it's going to be epic. Guys, if you come out to Oppy, make sure you catch State Society. It's been real. My name's Ray Ray. Catch us on the next episode. Cheers. Peace.